Yeah, but she's my mother.
But he's her husband. And a doctor. And no one, not even the priest, is to see her without Dr. Bishop's permission. You're welcome to wait with your brother until Dr. Bishop gets here.